to make the walls, you need to have the clay and the spacers, piece of cloth to go on top, and your rolling pin. Push the rolling pin down, make it go forward, make it go backward. You can see the clay moving. Then you're going to lift it up, flip it over, do it again. Press down the center, go north, press down the center, and go south. There's your flat, uniform piece of clay. When I put my pattern piece on top, I can take my paper clip, cut, 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 and cut. Take your pen, write your name on the side.